you guys' characters and Uncle Frank. I mean, Wally was just like this ray of sunshine.
Using the same words I used to describe him.
Yes, I loved it. And then, I mean, as for Beth, I mean, this little spunk, and I have to say, my favorite scene of yours was the one at the body shop.
Yeah, her favorite scene too.
Yes. So, I mean, that dialogue, did you integrate any of your words of your own, or was it all part of the script?
No, it was just a script. I didn't do much improv. Those sometimes with Judy Greer in some scenes, she like started saying, you know, something off the script, and I have to like, oh, okay, we're doing improv now, huh? but with that one, that scene specifically, no, that was purely the script, and because it was so well written, I didn't want to change anything about it. There's no need. And don't fix what's not broke. Is that what the word is? I can't remember. Anyways, that was just the script, and that was a really fun scene to shoot. I never really got to do those scenes that I'm like yelling at this person, getting it all out. And it's a really powerful scene, you know, you get to like, that's when you get to see that she is becoming someone different. She's becoming more confident in herself, and she gets to speak up for herself. And that's something great. And I mean, you get to see her becoming more independent and strong, and someone that she could look up to. And that's one of the examples of that. So yes, that is one of my favorite scenes to shoot. And I felt really bad for the guy.
I was laughing with Wally. I was like, oh my gosh.
Yeah, it's so funny. I mean, the laugh, all of a sudden I started laughing in that scene, and the laugh kept growing on and on, and it ended up like in the movie, you know? So it was kind of fun to do.
And how much fun did you have playing Wally?
I had a lot of fun playing Wally, and I had a lot of fun playing Wally with Beth and with everybody, actually, especially at the end of the movie where he meets the members of his family. I mean, that was really fun to do with Steve Zahn and Margot and Judy. And, you know, as you said, he's a ray of sunshine. And it was really refreshing to play something like that, because it's just fun. It's just fun to be like that, you know? So it was great. And it was great, the car scenes with her. I had a lot of fun doing those, the party scenes in the New York apartment. These were a lot of fun, actually, to play, you know?
One of the great things about that, which I actually forgot until recently, someone told me this. We started, the first scene that I ever did was right before I went into the party. And with the scenes with Bruce, and then the actual party scene was actually one of our last days of shooting.
Yeah, exactly.
So it kind of went like whole full circle. And I didn't even remember that. I thought it was right after. I thought it was one of the earlier scenes.
That was the last week.
But that was the last week, apparently. And I was like, oh, wow, that is really cool to kind of like everyone's together in like this party sequence. And after like all the those intense scenes and all those long car scenes, here we are having a little party at the end.
The bathroom was great. Like so much fun too. The bathroom was
me throwing up. 24/7 head in toilet.
Tiny, tiny bathroom. So it was really kind of fun to shoot that scene.
Yeah, and then you have them two have carrying a conversation, and there's her head in the toilet, and that they're like, oh, she can't hear.
Yeah, I love that line that you do.
Remember any of that?
Yeah. I love that line that you do say, oh, Beth, what happened? I don't know why the way you say it makes me laugh so hard. That was one of the two lines that I absolutely love in that scene.
Yeah.
Loving that movie.
Well, thank you so much for sharing. Congratulations on this film. People were going to love it, and they will also cry towards the end like I did.
Yeah. Thank you, Nancy.